no Eazy-E songs left, trust me. There's no, actually, I got one song, but it was a diss song. And I just said, that's why I didn't put it on his last album. So I'm like, nah, I stay away from that. And no, I'm not going to tell you who he's dissing, so I'll just...
Make an arrest, it's embarrassing.
I promise you, the department will make this right.
People crying over Tupac. Come on, he was just a gangster with a microphone.
They're victims. Can't forget that.